Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today guys, I'm gonna continue to try my luck on the costumes. So I'm gonna open costumes, plus I'm gonna test the drop rates and also the enhancement success rates for Magicite. Because now they said they are higher, and we're gonna put that to test to see how much. They said enhance the chance to get Magicite is 2.5 higher, so 2.5 times higher than it used to be. Plus, guys, besides that, let's see what other changes related to Magicite. So now you can start getting Magicite from, see, Magicite unlocked at stage 23.1, and the stages you'll get from is same like for other ones, 23.3. Okay, and you get rank D. Then, so that means you need, guys, how much? Around 4.8 million, 5 million, or even less, depending how you play. Okay, and so 23.6, 23.9, and 23.10. Another change that they add, guys, check this out. For bosses, for every boss, they added the chance to get A gear. So we're gonna test that one also. So that's a good thing. And let's see what else. Let's try first, see the enhancement, the success for the enhancement we have here. So let's see for rank D, for example. So if used rank D also, wow, it's up to 70%, and I think was around 30 or 50. I think it's doubled. What do you think, guys? So that is good. The cost, the amount of cost in gold, it seems it's about the same. Okay, I still failed like 2 times. Okay, let's see. 70%. Wow. So what happened with 70%? Okay. But anyways, they are higher. Let's see for rank C. Let's test a few times. 49, which is good. Okay, I got 2 out of 3, that's good. From rank B, let's see. For rank B, if we use D, oh, 34, wow. So that's good, guys, 34% chance. Okay, I got 1 out of 3. And let's check for rank A. Rank A, we can use only C and B. Let's see for C, 30%, yeah, way higher. And B, 40%. Okay, guys, this is good. So that means we should be able to enhance way faster. So it will cost us less gold. So that's how we'll spend less gold, because the enhancement will have a higher success rate. And let's see what else I want to test. Oh, I'm gonna tell you also in the trophy shop. So they unlock from trophy 8 also, you can get, see, rank D Magicite scrolls. So check that out. And also from trophy 9, you still can get them. So try to get them daily. You need them to upgrade the Magicite. Okay, let me get this gold. Where is the other? Oh, here. Okay. Okay, guys, so now let's go and test the drop rates. Let's test on the last map and see if there is any difference. Now, oh, I should put my farming, gold farming equipment. And then, guys, I'm gonna try my luck on costumes. Okay, this is my gold farming equipment, and here we go. Let's try on these ones, because I need. Let's see. It seems the amount of keys is the same. I don't know why they said in the live stream that they will change that also. Okay, so let's see how many. We got one, two. Okay, two in the first run. before we didn't get, there was a chance to get 0 lots of times. And since the rank B gear also drops more, because what they increase the drop rates for gear from the adventures, guys. So you get less D and you get into the higher levels more B or A from the bosses. We're gonna test that one, that also. Okay, see, we got this time, we got 3. So yeah, it's way higher. Way higher. Okay, inventory is full already. So since we're getting lots of gear, guys, what you can do, just disassemble them to get more thing crystals. So that's another good thing. Oh wait, I have plenty. Let me empty some. Oh wow, only one. Seriously, bro. Wow, they reduced the from the rank B or what? Let me make some. So it seems from the accessories, I don't know what happened. I'm not getting anything. Okay, let's see. Let's continue, guys. Let's try more. I'm curious if I get any hexagonal one. I'm gonna have a few tries. Then I'm gonna check, see all that we got. Okay. Let's sell. Boom. And let's check the magic cell, see how many we got for those runs. Okay, we got quite a few. Yeah. Oh wow, I got them. Oh my gosh, so easy to get now the hexagonal magic sight, guys. Check this out. I got from few tries, and before I was spending so many adventure keys, remember, guys, because I did the test. I spent like 5,000, two times 5,000, and I didn't got any. Plus before, like, I spent tens of thousands in total, and now I spent just a few and I got. So definitely they up the chances. That's a great news, guys. So, and now also, if you are lower power, you can farm the magic site from the lower levels, which is amazing. Let's go and test in there. Let's go. Let me enhance this one, and then I'm gonna open some costumes. Wow, I'm so happy, guys. I wanted so much this hexagonal one. It's crazy. Finally managed to get it. Okay, let me see if I got for this one also. Okay, not yet for this one, but what, that was fast. I tell you, was fast. Okay, let me. Ooh, that's 1 million gold. Come on. 3? Wow. Wow, plus 5 in just using how many? So they really up the chances. Okay, so let me see. I want to try the first area just to see the drop rates. So this is the first map. Let me test. Yeah, the drop rates are lower for this one. Wow, I still get big gear, rank big gear, that's crazy. But the magic sight doesn't drop as much. I got 2 now. So yeah, the higher the areas, the more magic sight you get, that's for sure. Okay, let's try also what I wanted, the boss, guys. So the last boss, let's see how many rank A we can get. I'm really curious. So magic sight, wow, lots of magic sight. Okay, I got, so far no rank A, B. Yeah, it seems the, it's not super high. Wow, I got a rank B magic sight from here, but the gear didn't drop. the rank A gear, it seems. Maybe you have to use more. Anyways, guys, there is a chance. I'm gonna test in a different video. Maybe I'm gonna farm all gold that time. And now let's try the costumes. I'm gonna try my luck on the costumes. See if I can get any of the new costumes. Okay, so I can go from here. Oh, let's open the free one. And I told you guys, you can choose between two types of costumes. So this, where you can see these ones. I'm gonna do that after I complete the new costume. And here you can get the new one and these ones. Hopefully I'll complete the sets. Why I choose this one? Because you get bonuses if you complete from these new ones. So let's see. Wish me good luck, guys. Last time I was lucky on the S's, but I didn't got the ones that I needed. So let's see if this time is different. If I see I don't get anything, I'm not gonna spend too many. Oh wow, again two S's, so they really up the chances for costumes, which is amazing, guys. They finally listened. This is a good thing. So they're turning the game into more free-to-play friendly, which is a good thing. Okay, I think I needed this one to complete one of the costumes. That's good. And wow, first try I got Rockstar head costume, guys. Wow, just wow. Okay, it seems better luck today than last time. Okay, let's try. Maybe the timing when you do it is important. Let's try again. Let's see if we can complete it. Again, three S's? Three S's? Yeah, three S's, guys. Wow. This is amazing. Amazing. I love the changes they made, guys. Let me know. You know, I didn't expect to improve so many things in just one update. Rob of the Dead? I don't know, maybe I have it. I forgot which one I'm missing. I got this one again. Come on, can you get me? I want another piece. Another piece from the new, please. RNG Jesus. Okay, the baseball. I think I have this one. Okay. Come on, bro. Let's see what I'm missing. Oh, I completed. See, I completed this collection. Defense penetration. Let's see how much will increase. And you get the bonus 15. So 5000 plus 15, 20% defense penetration, guys. 71. And where is the bonus I got? I think I got also the bonus. So that's why I want to complete. For this one, I need the head. Oh, helmet. Come on, bro. Give me that one. This is full. This is full. And also, definitely the Rockstar. I need three more pieces. Let's see. Let's continue. Weapon and armor costumes. That's what I need. And I still have the choice chest once right there down below. If I reach every 100 points, I can get another of the new S++ costume, so that's good. I already can get one. Oh, what happened? Oh, I know how this system works. So, see? Did I collected this one? Should be in the email. Yeah, I think I collected. Let me check after. Cause I remember I didn't click that one. Maybe I clicked it from mistake. What happened? Or if you receive one costume, you reset the points. That's weird. So I should have got it. Okay. Baseball. I need the helmet. Come on. Give me another one. Okay. So let me check. So I didn't got. So guys, how this system works? If you get any piece from the new S++, okay, then the points, if you didn't spend them, if you didn't, I forgot, I didn't collect that, I didn't know how this works, they don't describe properly, that means you will lose this one. So I just lost one piece. I should have got it and then continue. So I lost one piece because once you get it one time from the gems, you lose the points in here, so you lose the extra. So that's pretty bad choice that I did. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can get another one. So I was thinking I had both of them, but it seems I have only one remaining. The one that I got from the gems. Wow, getting lots of these ones. Come on. At least. And the points are reset, really? So it's kind of weird, this system. I'm not getting any points. See, they are stuck on 147. Why? So I start all over. Okay, so it's very confusing. No, I'm getting the points, okay. Because it's 157 now. Whew. I should have opened that free chest. I have to reach 300, 200 to get another one. Wow. I saw people. Oh my gosh, I got also. Guess, second piece. Nice. Let's keep it up. And now I'll try to reach 200. Or maybe in the next video. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna continue in another video and we'll see how this works, this system. Because I didn't get the chance to collect from this one. So the idea, once you get one from the chest you open, you lose the these ones that you can get if you are unlucky. So if you are unlucky, use these ones and then continue with opening the chest, guys. Because once you get one piece, you lose this. I lost this one. So, because they will reset somehow. So it's kind of weird, but. So I got two pieces, that's good. That is good. I saw people completing with 30k full set. So, yeah, you guys, now is the time to spend some gems on costumes and farm magic site. Okay, guys, so see you in the next video and bye.